Blaine Lutkemeyer a conservative? Not on taxes and spending. Lutkemeyer pushed to make it easier to raise property taxes. He voted to increase state debt by billions. Lutkemeyer voted to authorize a new tax to pay for sports stadiums in Kansas City. And stunningly, when we're paying $4 a gallon, Lutkemeyer is against cutting the gas tax. Does that sound conservative to you? Club for Growth PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.